I'm going to change the spark plugs on the BMW X7. Engine 3-liter B58. So you're gonna need 6 spark plugs. This is a part number. This is actually the spark plug itself. You're gonna need the dust cleaner, a can. You're gonna need a screwdriver. You're gonna need 14 millimeter socket, 12 point socket with an extension. And a ratchet. Okay, I'm going to pull the cover out. Okay, after the cover off, we're gonna start unclipping those plugs from the coils. So in order to do that, we're gonna pry this white clip out, and then we're gonna press it on it, and that probably help a little bit with the screwdriver here to get this connector out. Okay, one is out. Okay, after the bolt is out, so we're gonna pull the plug out, the coil out. I'm gonna use this dust blower and blow it and clean it inside. Now I'm gonna use the socket and unscrew the spark plug. This is a spark plug. Okay. Now we're gonna insert the coil back. Okay, just like that. And we're gonna tie this bolt. And then we're gonna install a connector back. Now we're gonna go to the next one. Okay, we're gonna do the same, we're gonna blow inside. This is a spark plug too. install the coil back. Okay, put the connector, wire connector back. Okay, number two is done. Now I'm gonna do number three. We'll connect the connector. Okay, as you guys saw, I changed 1, 2, 3, which was easy to get access to it because nothing's on the way. But now number 4, number 5, and number 6 a little bit different. So number 4, I've got this stuff on the way, so I can't pull it out because there's a wire harness connection and all that kind of stuff. So I'm gonna show you how to get this out of the way. I'm gonna put my fingers underneath. I'm gonna put the screwdriver right here, push it forward towards the engine, and I'm gonna pull it with my fingers. Okay, so this, yeah, it's already out. So I'm gonna pull it like that, and then there's another one over there. I'm gonna do the same thing. Okay, so that one out, and I guess I'm gonna have to come back and do it again in here. Okay, and now this thing out of the way, all the cabling is out of the way, and I have access to number 4 and to number 5. That's number 4. Again, this socket has a magnet, so it's very handy. You don't have to go crazy on this, just a snug. Back in.
this white tab, push it in. Okay, lock. Number 5. It's locked. I'm good. The connector is on the way for the fuel pump, so I'm gonna be getting this connector out. Okay, connector's out. Now I get access to this number 6. Okay, and the number 6, if I'm gonna go like that, so this thing is on the way, so I'm gonna have to go like that. And depending, you guys may have a little shorter extension. Okay, and now I'm gonna plug it in the connector for coil. I'm gonna close like that. Okay, just like that. And the last thing what we're gonna do is we're gonna connect the connector for fuel pump. Okay, all done.